everything was more or less settled. We more or less had a deal. We actually had a signature already.
Oh,
and,
okay.
And then their internal software development team came on the agenda and told the operational colleagues I've been working with so far. They told them we will do this by ourselves very easily. Not a big deal. So they resigned. They canceled the contract. I think if we would have gone to court, we would probably have won. But you don't want to go to court with a big manufacturer. So yeah. we took our learnings out of it and were not really happy. And what was also really annoying for us was that they took our idea and used that as a foundation of their own solution. Okay. So that was not the nice way of doing business, in my opinion. But okay, that was the case. Making me happy is maybe not the right word, but what really caused some satisfaction is that this is now 2 years ago, or actually 2.5 years ago, and their system is still not up and running.